Tom, what a mess out here. Take a look at what's left of the plants, and this is really all that we have here. You can see they're really just kind of charred cubes. This really came at a terrible time for the people that own this greenhouse.
By the time we got here, it was pretty much all in flames.
Just a few more months before growing season, and there's nothing left inside for the owner of this greenhouse.
This was the start of the young plant season.
The flames left behind only charred cubes of dirt about the size of marshmallows. The fire destroyed an entire acre of plants at Pleasant View Gardens, a solid 20% of the plants at the site.
It's very devastating, but you know, we've got a bright future here, and we'll get through it.
The owner thinks the fire may have started in a group of boilers. Those boilers keep the greenhouses warm in the middle of the winter.
The roof was an acrylic roof, and that burns pretty rapidly, so when there is a fire, it goes pretty quickly.
Luckily, other greenhouses at this site are still standing, with the plants growing inside, and workers here kept up daily business.
I must have gotten 150 or more emails just from people in our industry supporting us. And
even the customers of this greenhouse are now reaching out.
These are people I don't know personally, yet they were, you know, saying, whatever we can do, you know, we're thinking of you.
So demolition crews are now here getting ready to tear down this greenhouse. The owner says that he's hoping to have the whole thing torn down and rebuilt in about 3 months. Live in Loudon, Aaron Kellogg, WMUR News 9.